Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I try to install the own video editing software in my Windows 10 PC. So I decide to select the installation location as local disk C, but unfortunately my PC automatically turned off, and also it shows the following one error message: your device ran into a problem and needs to restart. We are just collecting some error info and then we will restart for you. And in bottom it shows the one error code, system service exception. But once it complete the 100%, my PC automatically restarting. At same time, the same issue again and again occurs to me while I try to install the any software to my local DC. So how to get rid of this Windows 10 green screen issue? And here I show the three methods to fix this problem. And the first method is just open your command prompt. But I try to run this command prompt as administrator mode. So once you open it, and then execute the following commands by one by one. So if you execute these commands, and finally you can check your local disk if any program files are corrupted or not. So by simply execute this command. But this command only executed once you restart your Windows PC. So just exit this command prompt. And don't forget to restart your Windows PC. And this is method 1. And the second method is, if you install the any new Windows update, just click to uninstall it. So by simply open your control panel and go to programs and features. So here you can click on this option, view installed updates, and locate that previously installed Windows update and simply click to uninstall it. So once the uninstall process is completed, and don't forget to restart your Windows platform, and this is method 2. And the final method is just open your device manager and click on this display adapters, and here my PC have a Nvidia graphics driver, so I try to check it if it is updated or not. But during this process, maybe your display flickering, so don't worry about it. And this process is completed, and close all the windows. So I hope if you follow I mentioned 3 steps, in future it doesn't show that kind of green screen issue. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.